Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be reviewing a particular AI software, text-to-speech AI software that is called Murf.ai. So this particular software is one of the best in the market right now. As you can see, they actually won this award in 2020, and here in 2023, they are actually one of the best text-to-speech in the market right now. So this particular AI is perfect for anybody that want to start YouTube channel, or you are an author, like you do podcast, and you are really shy about your voice on videos. So you can actually use this particular AI software to explain your ideas, to explain your products. You know, it works for everybody, like customer care. If you are a presenter, if you are a podcaster, you are author, you are a marketer, you can actually use this AI voiceover to create voice for your videos, and you should be able to go and create more content, or like editing stuff. You know, you have to take a lot of time to do the editing and the rest. So I'm going to be doing a quick review of this particular software to try actually see if it's worth buying and if it's actually worth the money. So let's talk about the kind of thing this AI can actually do. So this AI is a text-to-speech software. Like, you can use this AI to clone your voice. If you have a particular voiceover like you have done, you can actually use this AI to do the voice cloning. And this particular AI, like AI generator, can actually do voice to video. Like Paraventure, you can create your voice and use it to do video automatically. And one of the best thing I actually like about this AI, because I've been using this AI for so long, is the voice changer. Like, this particular feature allow you to change your voice. You can transform your voice from home recording to a professional AI voice. So they have a lot of character you can actually use if you use this particular AI software. So right now, let's just play some of the voice we can actually generate with this AI to see that you can actually use this AI to do a perfect voice for any video we actually want. So I'm going to play the video right now.
Plus natural sounding voices. You can choose from varied choices.
Explainers, promos, e-learning, and more. Languages, tones, and styles galore. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Here's what our customers say. Oh, what fun it is to create quality voiceovers the easy way.
Season's greetings from the Merry team at Murf.ai. As another year comes to an end, we'd like to take a moment to thank you for supporting us.
We appreciate your loyalty and look forward to working together in the coming year. Here's to a prosperous 2023.
Let me just pause the video right now. As you can see, this voice is quite cool. You know, it's actually not robotic, unlike all those free text-to-speech voices that look robotic. And this one is perfect for everybody. And one of the questions I always got often and often is the fact that, can this Murf.ai voiceover be monetized, getting to YouTube partner program? Like, I've done my research, and you know, I've used this particular software to get one of my YouTube channel to get monetized. So I'm not going to be reviewing the channels right now, because you know, a lot of people will start copying the YouTube channel. So as you can see, this is one of the channels that are doing what you are saying. Like, they have this join button, and any channel that actually approved by Google Adsense, like by YouTube, to join the partner program, we actually have this join button. So the channel names is actually Social Psychology Master. So this particular channel is actually monetized. Whenever you play their video, you are going to see an ad displaying on the YouTube channel. So it's one of the good ideas to actually start a YouTube channel in this coming 2023. Also, if you check the pricing to see how we are going to get access to this particular software, it's trying to load up the pricing over here. So as you can see, on this platform, they actually give every individual, like if you are just starting up, we are going to get 10-minute voice generator. So if you sign up right now, I'm going to drop the link inside the description below to actually sign up for this particular Murf.ai. So you are going to be giving 10 minutes of voice to be able to download this voice automatically. So, and also their plan, they also have $13 if you want to upgrade to their basic plan. They also have pro plan, which is $26, and the enterprise. You can actually get the enterprise at rate of $49 per month. So it depends on the kind of the price you want to actually opt in for. So, and they have a lot of features you can actually get. For example, for the basic plan, you can actually get up to 24 hours voice generation. So it depends on the content you want to produce. Peradventure, you have a lot of projects you want to produce, like videos, ideas, you can actually subscribe for this particular plan. But like, you can, if you are just starting or want to test this particular software, then you can actually start the free plan. If you check, if you see that this particular software is worth buying, you can now subscribe for this basic plan. So for you to get started, you have to click on either open the studio. So you are going to click on open the studio. So it's going to load up the studio for us to be able to, as you can see, I've actually worked on this particular Canva. So I'm going to log out right now to be able to show you how you can sign up. So I'm going to log out over here. So getting access to Murf.ai, because when you are signing up for Murf.ai, Murf.ai are going to give you 10 minutes free. You are going to enter your email, your password, then you are going to sign up for Murf.ai for free. It doesn't require your credit card to start, so all you have to do is just to enter your email and be able to sign up. So since I've already gotten an account, I'm just going to show you how you can actually get access to it. So I'm just going to log in with one of my accounts over here. So I'm going to log in. So as you can see, I've actually used almost all my minutes over here. But you know, for the purpose of this tutorial, I just actually make this account. So my main account, I wouldn't want to log into my main account because, you know, this particular Murf.ai, they count based on time you actually use on this platform. So right now, for you to get started on Murf.ai to create a perfect voiceover for your video or your podcast, all you have to do is to create a new project. So you are going to click on create a project. So like on this platform, they have different recommendations. So if you are from e-learning module, like if you are from audio ad, IVR system, audio, like public announcement, podcast, personal listening, presentation, and article and blog. So, but it depends on the project you actually want to accomplish. For example, now you can actually start from blank so that you're able to actually get the perfect voiceover for yourself. And also, if you want to use video, like if you want to start a video, this particular AI software can actually edit the video for you. So, but due to the fact that we are only focusing on all this text to speech right now, we are going to click on start a new project, then click on create a new project over here. So it's trying to load up, to build up the canvas for us to be able to create our project over here. So right now, like I've already gotten my script ready, so, and I've done little editing. So if you are a beginner and doesn't have much money to write a script, you can use all this AI software, free AI software like Jasper.ai to be able to write your script for you if you are starting out. But if you are advanced, you can now hire someone from Fiverr to be able to write a perfect script for you. So this is one of the scripts I've written. The name of the video is 5 Skinny Girl Exercise to Gain Weight in 4 Weeks. So I'm going to copy the first 3 lines, copy over here, then come back to Murf.ai Studio. So I'm going to paste the voice over here. So as you can see, like Murf.ai actually have a lot of voiceover over here. Like they have a lot of up to 90 actors. So there are a lot of actors over here. You can actually choose the one you actually want, ranging from USA to China to India. They have a lot of voiceover, male and female. So you actually choose the one you actually want. They have over 90. So there are some that is free and there are some that is premium. So me personally, no, I like a female voiceover, Sophia. So I use this lady a lot. So you can actually preview the voiceover, like the voice of the lady, before actually applying this AI. You can actually preview it over here, then you can play it to see how the voice is going to look like by trying to play it over here. So you can actually choose this particular voice. Then there are a lot of features. You can actually add soundtrack. They have variety soundtrack you actually add at the background, in like background sound. So they actually have AI changer. You can change the voice, you can upload your own voice and change it using this particular Murf.ai to change it to your own voice. They also have AI convert AI voice, so you actually upload your voice you actually recorded on your phone, so you actually convert it over here. So, and also they have script. There are a lot of features you can upload your script over here, and they have a lot of function. And the one of the best thing I actually like about this particular voiceover, you can actually try to your voice, like pitch. For example, you can speed the voice, you can increase the volume, and you can add emphasis. Peradventure, there is the AI is not pronouncing a particular word correctly, you can add an emphasis using this particular AI tool. But due to the fact that I've tried this particular voiceover and it's perfect for an average reader. So for you to build this particular AI voiceover, all you have to do is to create it once. You know, there are a lot of free tools you can use like CapCut, but the problem with CapCut is you can't generate it once. So if you want me to make a video about CapCut, you can actually let me know in the description below so that I'll be able to make my video about CapCut. So right now, let's just generate the voiceover. So all you have to do is to click on build audio. So it's going to build the audio for us once. So it's trying to build the audio for us once. As you can see, the voice is going to build for us once over here. So it's trying to load up. As you can see, our voiceover is ready now for us to be able to preview. So I'm going to play the voiceover to see how the voice look like, to determine if this AI actually worth it or just a waste of time.
Not having the perfect figure for body cons. Well, this video has got your back. Now with the help of these skinny girl exercises, you will not only gain weight just in a few days, but it will also boost your self-confidence. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel.
So guys, are you not excited about this particular voiceover? You know, it's perfect. It's not like all this robotic voice out there. So, you know, I've been using Murf.ai for so long and they are much okay, perfect for a complete beginner or someone that just doesn't like his voice. You can actually use it to build your complete YouTube channels. So, you know, like you can actually export your voiceover after you have done it and you see that there is no error in your voiceover. So you can actually export it over here and download it and start using it for your YouTube video or your podcast. So, you know, I've taken a lot of time to actually review this particular product, which is called Murf.ai. My own personal opinion is this text-to-speech voiceover is actually perfect. You know, it doesn't have all this robotic voice and it's perfect for everybody. So I hope you find great value in this content, trying to help you to make decision on if it's worth it buying Murf.ai or it doesn't really worth it. So I hope you find great value in this content. Ensure to subscribe to my channel if you like this kind of content to see more of this content on my channels. I will see you in my next video. Bye.